Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna carry on with Uncharted: The Lost Legacy. So pretty much last time we were playing this game, we finished up here. And if you're probably hearing a really loud jet engine, it's probably because of my PlayStation, but alright, let's give this a go now.
Shall we dance? Try not to break it this time, sassy. You ready?
Yeah.
Just, taking it all in.
Alright, now, let's see where. If I remember, we have to go here, and there should be two Guinness statues right there.
Downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
And what? Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Okay, let's carry on then.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Horsemen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands.
So we could take a photo here somewhere.
Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
He needs to be looking for treasure as well. Oh no. For a second I thought I died there. I'm good. Those look great though. Alright, can I get back up there now? No, oh no. Okay, maybe this way. Is there a way? I mean, there's stairs there, but... Oh wait. There's a speech bubble here, let's do it.
Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. And I guess we're climbing.
Well, I want to try and get up here though first. Oh, come on. Well, I guess I'm not going back up there then. Alright, where do I go? Here. Here we go.
Okay. Ready? You first.
There we go. Held my breath in for a little bit. Okay. Up we go.
Where to now?
Look for a way up.
Oh, here we go. Photo. Let's
there,
do it.
Look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
What is it saying? It was saying. Okay. I didn't even get time to read it. Alright, where are we going now? We're going this way. Let's go. Do 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 do.
Okay.
Alright, up this way now. Here we go. Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
My apologies.
And we got up on a thumb.
Up here, coming.
There we go, yeah.
Come on, this way. You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh boy.
Yeah, that looks safe to me.
It's definitely not safe, by the way. I saw. Think you can get back up here? Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Yeah. I've got you. Alright, I can manage. Just accept my help.
Alright, catch me, Nadine.
Come on up. But only because you said please. I didn't. And you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles. He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit. That why the horse are chosen for Halibadu? He's also the lord of good fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success. Good. That's cool.
But this is cool as well.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
Alright, where am I going now? Do I have to go in the falls?
You having fun out there? You know it!
Where am I going? Yeah? No, I just came there. Oh, I'm actually lost. Wait. No, oh no. I died. Let me try that again. I don't know where
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the person I've chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the lord of good fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Well, let me try that again. So I can't go this way.
You having fun out there? You know it!
Down? No. Can't go down. Where am I going? Oh, there. There I'm supposed to go. Alright, let's try this. Shoot. Try that again.
Yep. He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse I'm not chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the lord of good fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Good. That's cool.
Let's try this again.
You having fun out there? You know it!
There we go.
Amazing. Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Alright, where am I going now? There we go.
Whoa.
Nope. I wasn't supposed to. Oh no. I died again. Oh, there goes my knee. button you just clicked. I have to go in there. What? I have to go in the axe.
Got it.
That is an axe, right?
You're doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Not one would.
But he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Birds. Alright, which one am I going now? Up there? I have to climb it a bit more. Yeah, I do have to climb. Alright, more climbing.
Over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
What a catch.
Thank you.
Hold it up and climb. I'm slipping.
Sorry, Nadine.
How do we get off this thing? Okay. Easy does it.
I have to make it up there. Probably could have done it in one.
Jesus.
Oh. I have to climb up again. Yeah, no. Maybe go in there?
Is our way in. Let us see the Persian army.
Water. Oh no. What's this?
Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Oh, that's funny. Learn something new every day. Alright.
Ready? After you.
Ooh.
It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh. Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other. I guess it's not really his style.
So where am I going? On Ganesh? Okay. Oh, there. There we go.
Half this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
Anything down here? I think we have to go through the falls.
Oh,
cool photo. Wait, let's have a look at this one. I didn't even look at the other one. Yeah, it's a good photo. Alright, where am I going now? Look up there now. I think we are supposed to go down here. This way, maybe? No. This way. Okay, nope. Completely forgotten where to go. Like, I've done this before, but... There, through there. That little gap right there.
Through here. Hey, look. Armaments. You're right with me. Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors.
Oh, this again.
Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works.
Ooh, yeah. Creepy.
To get some light.
There's a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony. Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Alright, well, I guess we're going up here now.
Hey, up here.
More bones.
What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
That's right, we're here to take the tusk. There's another door. Look at this guy. Alright, up the stairs we go. Get out of my way, Nadine.
Yeah.
Alright. Through the skeletons.
Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella.
Alright, here we go. Get out of my way, guy. Sorry you had to die in war.
We must be getting close. Hopefully closer than these guys.
This way. Oh, not this.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here.
I remember this. This little task. Took me a long time.
Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Alright, because I know this is going to take me a long time, I'm going to stop it here. And once I've completed it, I'll come back on. Alright, I think I'm nearly done. I just need to move this one to the end. And then... I think that worked. Nice, I did it. Alright, on we go. pick is a tiger.
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
What's supposed to happen?
I know.
Just don't get us killed.
You are no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the shaver?
My thoughts exactly.
Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No. Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva is the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose.
Oh.
Grab the edge,
oh, no.
Quick.
All right, here we go now. What a catch.
I'm okay. Go.
All right, off we go. Calm down that way, okay? This way we go. Ah! Oh no, I don't know which way. This way, this way. Oh no.
Oh no, no!
Oh, that's my third time I've died. Alright, let's do that again. And jump.
Work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. Water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead.
Hmm.
none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed, we should probably get out of here.
Good point.
Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take hold.
Alright, well, I think that's it for this video. I'm gonna stop it here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, leave a like, and if you want to see more, then just subscribe and like. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, and peace.